The 600 meter underway. Heather Dornan in Minnesota finished second in this event a year ago. She is in lane four.
And Dornan is probably going to be your favorite. She actually won the NCAA championships in 2006 in the 800, but she only won one Big Ten championships in the 2 years.
Three laps in this event, 600 meters, three times around the 200 meter track here at the Fieldhouse.
What a bold move by Fallon. She's looking very confident, and the Penn State runner is just running amazing today. She did win her heat in the 400, but ended up taking fourth overall.
That's Fawn Dorr moving into the lead, a sophomore from Penn State. Dornan running second.
Dornan last year scored 23 points for the Golden Gophers in their Big Ten championship, so they're really relying on getting a lot of points from her this weekend. And
amazing.